I'll check my
Number three?
That's beautiful.
Number three here? That's you. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Number five, and you number four?
Presumably.
Yeah, you can sit where you want, except where it says don't
Just making
sit.
Sure we got everybody here. And
Now, may I take a peek in that I'm not you, but I just want to take a peek in the privy?
Sure, do it quick.
Well, there's no privy there.
Yeah, I think it's just a storage.
That's okay.
You guys have flown in here before. Where's the best place to sit?
The first time I flew in it, I sat in the co-pilot seat, and we don't get to do that this time, so I really couldn't say.
Back here better?
I just want a good view of the motors.
Oh, okay. Are you done there?
I'm just going to, I need a pass real quick.
Actually, nobody else is going to do it. I'm getting one of these front seats up here. So we can look into the car. Oh, do not occupy. Wait a minute, that one do not occupy.
Share the front.
And we can sit in these ones, huh? If I can get through there. 90 years old, still flying. Because it's a Ford. If it was General Motors, it would have been in a junkyard years ago. Decades.